Tulane will try for their first undefeated season since 1931 by hosting Louisiana Tech. Before almost 40,000 in the Superdome, Tulane scored on every first half possession to take a 35-16 halftime lead, rolling to a 63-30 victory. Tulane rushed for 303 and passed for 330 more with Sean King on target, hitting 19 of his 26 passes and 3 touchdowns. King also ran for 92, but it was Tony Converse responding with his third 100-yard-plus effort in the last 4 games, grinding out 182 yards that kept Tech's defense at bay. The regular season was over. And perfect. Tulane was now ranked 10th in the nation, undefeated, 11-0, and could make history by becoming the first Tulane team ever to win 12 games in a season. Tulane was second in the nation in scoring offense, fourth in total offense, and 13th in passing offense. Sean King had become the NCAA's all-time leader in passing efficiency, and ironically would defend that title against the school known as a cradle for quarterbacks. BYU former QB greats held 3 of the top 5 efficiency ratings. Memphis, Tennessee, home of Elvis, Mule Street, Barbecue, the Peabody Ducks, and the Liberty Bowl. Aggressive offensive attacks and strong defensive performances. This team was to make history with the entire nation watching, and Coach Selfo knew that this team needed to show everyone, fans and critics alike, that this was a team for all seasons. The Tulane offense struggled early, showing signs of a 5-week layoff. It was Tulane's defense that proved to be the playmaker. Late in the first quarter, when Michael Jordan intercepted a BYU aerial and returned it 79 yards for a score.
Lift off! Michael Jordan! He's 30! He's 10! He'll score!
Tulane defense turned in their best performance since the Southern Miss game, holding the vaunted BYU rushing game to just 54 yards. Tulane's offense got on track when Sean King found Kerwin Cook for 6.
First and 10 for Tulane, King of the shotgun, rolls right, stops, uncorks a bomb for Kerwin Cook, who gets it on the shoulder catch, 15, 10, 5, go, touchdown Tulane! The Green Wave are running away from BYU!
And this Sean King run put the icing on the cake. The Tulane quarterback rushed for 109 and passed for 276 more, and by game's end, Sean had established himself as the king in Memphis. The undefeated Tulane Green Wave, the first Tulane team ever to win 12 games in one season, a number 7 ranking in both polls, and Liberty Bowl champions of 1998. The Tulane